Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to use Smart Login Form Responsive Widget Template. First, you need to download Smart Login Form Responsive Widget Template, then unzip and copy to your MVC demo project. Open Account Controller class, then add Smart Login Actions, create a Smart Login view. You can copy code from Login Action, then change the Login Action name to Smart Login. Right-click on Smart Login Action, then add View to Smart Login Action. Click on Check Use a Layout page. You need to copy HTML code from Smart Login Form Responsive Widget Template to Smart Login View, then change path CSS and JavaScript reference. You can copy code from Login View to Smart Login View, then change CSS to text box, button and checkbox. You can use the Network tab of Chrome to check missing download files. you need to change login from username to email. Open Account Controller class, then change Smart Login action from username to email, and remove required attribute of username property in Login View Model class. Thank you for watching this video.